Yo, 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 what is up, YouTube? Alright, this week here, this is spring break. Spring break. This whole week here. But I mean, I still got buses going out, trips, and then a few charters and stuff. Like right now, I'm actually headed to the glass place. I gotta get some glass made up. Because over in our Queens yard, we had some vandalism this weekend. Yeah, no, cops, hold on. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, so we had some vandalism over in the yard. They broke up a whole set of glasses and, you know, it's craziness. So I was actually driving. I'm like, yo, let me pull out the camera real quick. So I'm over here about to pull up in the bus stop. Because this is a bus. Check it out, it's a bus stop there. No standing. It's a car there too, so if I get a ticket, he gets a ticket. Today I'm driving I got the 2015, I got that 35 passenger short bus. And here's the glass. Look at it. Woo! So I gotta bring this over here for them. They gotta measure it. And then they're gonna cut four pieces for me. Two I need, but I'm getting four. Two to put on one bus, and then they keep two for spare. And then honestly, I don't know like what I'll be doing for the rest of the day. I mean, I'm most likely chilling. But I know I gotta shoot out to Long Island and go get some parts over at Van Buren Chevy, GMC, for the vans, get some parts out there. I gotta go to Bird Bus Sales. But they gotta call me back. I left them a message. I don't know if it's to bring them an IC or a Bluebird, because they also do ICs also, the AC units. So yeah, that's what's going on. What else is going on for today? Still, I'm tired. Tired, man. So let me go. Matter of fact, let me just give you a little tour of the bus around. Alright. Show you what we're working with. I mean, you guys seen this bus already. That's it. The short bus with the yellow rims on there. Styling. Yeah, this one here got the V8 in it. 36 passenger, 36 kids, 24 adults. Yeah, but you can probably squeeze more. Alright, so focus it. Anyway, alright, so let me go bring these the glass in. And then we take it from there. Maybe I go out to Van Buren, GMC, whatever the name is. Long Island, I don't know. Get back, because I mean it's a dead week. Just trying to get some buses ready. And then yeah. Catch you guys in a few. What is up, man? I'm back here in the chaos. Anyway, about to gas this bus up, taking it out to Long Island at the dealer. But here, let me show you guys something real quick. Oh, let me put the stop pumping. So hold on. You guys want FS65s, right? My FS65s. Listen, they always got problems. They always Hold up. I got one over here, you see that, being worked on, and I have another one up there on the front there that you can't see, being worked on. I don't know, they're good buses, but just these guys here, they don't know how to fix it. So that's why, and plus we don't have that much, maybe honestly like five or six of them we have in the entire fleet. We didn't really buy those buses. Because of the Mercedes engine that's in them, the parts are very expensive. So that's why we don't have FS65s like that. But every time, like, I don't know if you guys remember, like I was gonna do one before and I went into the bus and the bus was dead. It was one with no plates. So yeah, so the one over here, we got my man Louis the Inspector. All right.
DOT
Inspector.
Maricon Inspector.
That's the DOT. That DOT. We got Mr. Gus over here. That's it. We're working hard. Working hard. All right, guys. Catch you in a few. Catch you on the road. All right, guys. Just finished fueled up. Hold on. Hold on. All right. Focus it. Focus it. Like I said, we got one FS65 over here. All right, 925. Then I got 926 over here. That's it, man. I don't know. Always being worked on. But anyway, I got, but you guys know about the regen system here. I gotta bring back this part over to boot the bird bus. With this, they're gonna put the AC. You can see in the back, in the front here, no AC. So, we're going out to Plainview, Long Island. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Skills, man, professional. Put on my yellows. All right. All right. I was just about to look for the switch for the AC to put it on because it is kind of hot, man. Anyway, you guys see the t-shirt here, man? What's up, Doc? We got the Bugs Bunny. Check it out while I reverse. Professional. Foot, deep team. Crack the window. All right, so yeah. I promised you guys I was going out there. But honestly, I was planning to take bluebirds out there to go do, not regents, but like, they gotta do updates on the computers. Like even the ICs too, like they put the computer, I don't know, after a certain amount of engine hours, you gotta like update. Oh, my nose hurts, like I got like a pimple in there, so. Yeah, and my hands are dirty with all gasoline, not gasoline, diesel. Alright guys, so I'm ahead. Whoa, my hat, my ambers. Alright, so I'm heading out to Long Island. Alright, so once I get out there, pull the camera out, we start shooting. All my guys out on Long Island, shout out to you guys, man. My Long Island crew, Matt. Who else? I forgot names, but I know it's a Matt out in Long Island. Matt from Long Island. What up? Alright, so we going over to Bird Bus Sales. I know the owner. The actual Bob Rickenbach. That's the father. But he's, you know, he's old now. And, you know, I mean, he's still in it. But his son, Rick Rickenbach. Cool guy, man. Awesome. Got a lot of money. Irish Mafia. Nah, yeah, Mafia. They're cool guys, bro. Rick, nice guy. So, I catch you guys out there. And I got the school bus, so you already know I'm gonna be in the HOV lane. For you guys that don't know what HOV lane is, the lane, like a fast lane where, what, not a, yeah it is. You gotta have three or more passengers in your vehicle to be in that lane. But it's a bus, and it's just me, nobody else. That's it, you're taking HOV all the way. All right. So what else I gotta tell you guys? Oh, it's hot. It's hot, man. Sweating over here. Sweating like an animal. And the bus is parked up over here on the streets. Yeah, man, so. See, I was just about to go repeat myself, tell you what I was about to go do, but you already know what I'm about to go do. All right, so anyway, man, I got nothing else to say. So I'm gonna say, I'm gonna catch you guys in a few, all right? All right, guys, we're out here on the LIE flying. All right, I'm not in the HOV lane. Traffic is moving nice, so I'm in the regular lanes here, in and out, dipping in and out. All right, so we're running here with the trucks, everybody. We're almost here. All right, let me give you a little POV, hold on, I got the parts laid out over here that I gotta bring back. That's it, did I show you guys? I got a, that's the doser for the DEF on the Cummins. Well, the Bluebird, yeah, the Bluebird Visions. That's the doser here, and that's the line. You gotta send that back. We out here racing. I'm doing the speed limit. so I can go fast. We're out in Long Island. Yo, this bus need an alignment, yo. It's vibrating like crazy. And here's the funny thing with this camera. I charged it Saturday. Saturday I used it, right, for the parade. Came home, charged it up. I didn't use it Sunday. This is yesterday. I pulled the camera out today. 2 bars. So it's like, while the camera's sitting, it's using up electricity, I guess? I don't know. I don't know. But I brought the charger with me, you know, so I could give it some juice wherever I'm at. All right, Plainview, Long Island. Let's get a view of it. Where are my Long Island dudes at? Huh? All right. Left lane close ahead. I'll be your GPS right here. I'll show you how to get over here. It's actually like 2 minutes. We're almost there. We're like 2 minutes away. As soon as you can get off the highway. It's a right and a right and a left. That's it. Oh, they're fixing the sign. Please make right. Make a right. Make a right. Keep going. 500 feet. Make left. Well, estimate 500 feet. Ooh, look at some hot girls. Woo! Make left at stop sign. In approximately 500 feet, you reach your destination on your left. 100 feet. 200 feet. 300 feet. 400 feet. 500 feet. Yo, let's get a nice view of that bird bus sails right here. Ooh. Nice. Screenshot that, guys. Welcome to Bird Bus. So we out here, we got Elmont Public Bus Schools out here. We got a lot of companies out here. Alright. So basically right now I gotta go inside and then, well, they know me. I gotta go see my girl Rhonda and then she gotta send one of the guys here to like do an inspection. Like, and you know, we got scratches all over and you know, right up that thing and then I gotta bring these parts in. Alright, so I'll catch you guys in a few, alright? Don't worry, we're gonna go inside, we're gonna take a walk around. I got y'all, alright? That's why, yo, listen, tell a friend, subscribe, man. I tell you, we can do big things. Once I have that big subscriber base, I can make phone calls and, you know, listen, like, yo, I wanna bring my video camera. Listen, I'll even buy a DSLR and go, cause I mean, I look funny with this, my vlogging camera. I gotta buy me a proper DSLR, go out there and shoot it. So, all right, let me go handle this here and then we'll take a walk inside. All right, ladies.
Sick. You saw that one already? We had a Bluebird Transit like that.
All right, so there's the Ford Transit. Nice. We got the Yeshiva bus here for repairs. Shabbat Shalom. Nice.
White ones?
Okay, those, all right. We got these here, 2015 Bluebirds, BBCV. Bluebird Conventional Vision. There we go, YouTube. We're out here, man. Bird bus sales. That's an exclusive look by Dylan over here, huh? Who gets you guys good footage like this? I'm out here sipping some coffee. Went in the back and made coffee. See, this one here got a left door already on it. Oh yeah, all these, they got left doors. All right, so all these, they installed the left doors. Yep. This one got a left door. This one don't have a left, okay. This one don't have left door on it. Left side door. All right. So these are Bluebird Vision, Bluebird Conventional Vision, BBCV. BBCVs. So let me get a nicer look here. You guys can screenshot that. Bam! Let me get another angle for you guys. Brand new, 2015. No, 2016, I'm sorry. Screenshot that. Bang! Oh, look at the baddest bus over here. Woo! 1539. Yeah. It's coming for AC. See, these over here, no left side, no left door on these. Mm-hmm. What else we got? What else we got over here? We got some old vans. Old Atlantic vans they're trying to sell. Where's the micro bird? Which one? This is it here? Yep, micro bird. That's it, we get an exclusive look at the micro bird. Oh, but it's Ford though, but it say micro bird on it. It's a Bluebird van. Wait, here you guys, let me give you a nice little, right here, screenshot that guys, bam. I just learned that I can screenshot on my Mac. But I forgot the commands. There we go. Let's see if it's open. Again, give you a shot from the back. See, I got my guy Gus waiting for me. But he could wait. There we go. Ooh. You're like, this is actually hot. This is wicked. This is nice. Side there. Okay. Nice. So this is the micro bird. It looks nice. It's like a regular van inside. That's it. Nice.
The new they didn't take the Bluebird gas buses by you?
What, the propane?
The new one that they came out with? No gas.
Gasoline?
Yeah.
Oh, no, we don't have those.
They just came out.
You know, Fouché ain't spending that type of money yet. Hmm. Unless you have to.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Where's the, I need a t-shirt. You don't got no shirts? I need some uniforms.
Alright,
I'll ask him.
I gotta get some,
I gotta represent, man. And you know, when I go over by Nesco, I gotta wear my shirt. Nice, nice, nice. Then we got the rest of, like, all these vans here. Like, everything over here is organized, nice and clean. We got the shop. Whew. Immaculate inside the shop. The Yeshiva bus. That's it, Ford Transit with the Collins body. So this one has the Collins body, the other one has the Bluebird body. Nice, go down, they're all, yeah, all transits. That's it. Ford. But yeah, they have flat noses, but they're sold, they're gone. Yeah, the rest of it is just vans down there. Yep. Turn the camera. Alright guys, yeah, so That's it, we're over here at Bluebird, Bird Bus Sales, Plainview, Long Island. Listen, tell a friend to tell a friend, man. Subscribe, man. I need at least 10,000 subscribers, man. Then we make a nice little trip out to where they actually build the buses. I buy the DSLR, no problem. And we go out and we shoot a real million dollar production. But we're only gonna use 10 grand, okay? And we pocket the rest. That's it. Your safety line, I got you. Yo, James. That's it. We split the money. We're only using 10 grand. Pocket the rest. Anyway, yeah, this is Bird Bus Sales. Bird Bus Sales, Plainview. If I ever have to go up to, not Elmhurst. I keep getting it confused. The one upstate. That's it. It's, where's the other Bird Bus again? Upstate. Elmsford, New York. Elmsford, New York. Alright. So that's it, guys. Catch y'all when I get back. Yo, yo, yo. We back in the Lexus. Back in the Lexus GS300, man. I'm about to show you guys something here. You know, I have to get my souvenir. Hold on. Can you see that Bird Bus Sales? That's their number right there. If you're looking to buy a bus, you call them. Tell them Dylan from New Dawn sent you. Yeah, man. So, I mean, I couldn't really stay there long because my buddy Gus, the Greek guy over here, he followed me out there and then he brought me back because then he had to run. So, I mean, remember, I went to go drop off a bus for AC, so somebody had to go pick me up. So, I mean, I did my little two minute thing there, but freaking Gus was rushing me. Malakas. If you know Greek, you know what Malakas is. Malakios. Yeah, man, so I'm back over here. I got the dispatch in there. She's getting ready to leave because, I mean, it's dead, but I still got the mechanics here till 7, and then I have all the charters out. So, I mean, I'm here. I just jumped in the car. I'm about to go get some coffee, come back, probably take a nap. Or, I don't know, I'll probably work on them windows, man. I want them tinted windows, tinted glass for my bus. Tinted glass with the black frames. So I'll probably work on that. Yeah, I guess that's it. Yeah, we need coffee. We're dying over here. We need coffee. Alright, so. Oh, yeah, I gotta break $100 bills. I gotta pay some. I gotta give somebody some money. Yeah, that's it. Alright, YouTube. So listen, I'll catch you guys in a few. I'm not gonna close off the vlog yet. Maybe it might be some exciting stuff. But if you didn't catch the shirt, you know, he's a woo. What's up, Doc? Sit. Bringing cartoon characters back in style, man. But you gotta swag it out, though. You know, cartoon characters, you know, with the nice G-Star jacket, G-Star Raw. European, man. European. Got the diesel jeans with the Balenciagas. And, you know, freaking $8 t-shirt. Swag. Swag. Yo, don't worry. This summer, you guys gonna see some wicked t-shirts I got, man. Wicked. Hell yeah. But you gotta swag it up. You know, you gotta put the belt on. You know, I'll show you guys the belt. The Ferragamo. Salvatore Ferragamo. If I'm pronouncing it right. I can't spell it. It costs money. But I'm a rock star, man. Like, yo. That's it. But anyway, put my cup away. We're gonna get some coffee, man. I'm dying. And I'm stuck here. It's like, what? 3:33 right now. I'm here till like 7:30. So yeah, that's it. But no, that's not it. I mean, that's it for now. All right, so I'll catch you guys in a few. What is up, guys? We're back over here. I've been working hard, man. Listen, I got my tinted windows. Pop the trunk. Let me show you. It's my dad's bus over here. It's a 97. And we're going over to my bus. Like, my dad had straightened out the side over there. Here's my baby. Brought in some tinted glass. Oh yeah, I'm about to bring in the rest. See, I got my seat. But this seat won't work. I gotta get the base for this seat here. And you know, already the overhead compartment. About to start doing some work on the bus, man. This week is a dead week, so I want to get started. So we about to throw some tents on the bus. But listen, tell me something. I want to take the rub rails off and spray them black and then put them back with chrome rivets. Let me know what you guys think. Let me show you this Wayne that we got over here. Yo, I got a Honda Civic for sale. This is like my fourth Civic. Yo, Honda's put me in a lot of trouble, man. Tickets, forget about it. But anyway, here we got this Wayne over here. We got a DT360 motor in there. But this bus, well, if you guys keep up with the vlogs, like I've came here already, I showed you, like this bus here is, we're just taking out the AC, taking out the motor, and junking that bus. I gotta get my car out of here. Anybody want it? Five grand. Right now, cash money. So yeah, so look at my baby. We gotta do some work to it. Oh, I gotta take off that number. But anyway, like, the passenger side was like, oh, my camera's gonna die. But anyway, my dad straightened out over here for me. Straightened out all that. Pulled it out. But then the lip underneath, this lip here, I gotta bang it back up. I gotta make it flush so that way I could run the, I wanna do maybe 4-inch chrome plate, chrome sheet metal, go all the way around and put the lights on there. So yeah, so this is my baby. It's my dad's bus here. Man, this camera, man, the battery is no good. And you know, that sexy Lexi right here. And look, I scratched my shoes, man. The Balenciagas, man. And we got some more glass in here, so I'm about to put the glass in. Alright, so let me get back to work. Yeah, my hands are filthy, my clothes are dirty. Let me do this real quick, I'll get back to you guys, alright? Oh yeah, also guys, look, see? My bumper's gone. My dad took it off to go have it straightened out. Heat it up, straighten it out, put it back on. It's my baby. That's it. Alright guys, so I brought them all in. I still need one. I need like three more. So this glass here, this one is actually more rectangle. Alright, you know what? Here. There we go. Let me put this. Boom. So you see, I need, I think 11 of these. I gotta count again. I keep losing count. But definitely three rectangles. These here. Oh, music. All right, here. Boom. So I got 1, 2, 3. So basically, I got one. Let's go to the back. 2 and 3. All right. So we got, so we need three rectangles. I got it. So let's see how many squares I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I need 13 squares. All right, cool. But you see the emergency exits, like, it's different on the newer Bluebirds. On the newer Bluebirds, the handle is either in the front here or in the back here. So with this, with the emergency exit, I'm actually going to paint the outside red. The rim, paint it red. So it's going to be all black windows. The emergency exits are going to be red. All right. Like, now, the glass here, I'll probably, what we got? 4 in the back, 1 here. These I'm gonna do myself. And even on the doors, do these 4, tint these, boom. Just in the front. And you know what? I'm gonna actually get a new one for that. All right? Like, this is a set of spikes I had that I used to use. You know? I got the rest somewhere. I gotta find them. So, yeah. So, that's what we got, guys. So, I've been working hard. I'm sweating. Look under my arms. My clothes is all dirty. I said, we styling here, man. Looney Tunes. Alright, so, I guess that's it, because I already closed up the yard. And I was actually thinking of just hanging out here and just start up. Oh, I left the drill. Fuck. I'm sorry. Alright, it's all good. Tomorrow morning, when I open up tomorrow, I get it. Alright, so. Oh, I got the AC belt. I also bought the belt, too. Gosh. I bought the belt. Because we gotta get that AC cranking. Because I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. Got it. You see the bumper? Hold on, hold on. Let me get a view. So, the truck next to it, pulling out, it got hooked onto it. Ripped the bumper off. All right. Focusing, focusing. Get some light in there. So, I got the belt. Gates. Is it Gates belt? Yeah. I had it upside. Wait, no. This is it. Bang. Alright. So I put that in there. I got one Bluebird mud flap. I gotta get another one. But then here, with this mud flap now, I'm gonna do like a custom chrome ring around it. And then underneath here, run some lights. We gotta have lights, man. We gotta light up the street. You know this, man. 1 week and I gotta come. I gotta peel off all that. You know? Yeah, what else? Yo, summer's coming. We gotta get this bus up and running. I gotta get a CB radio. I gotta get some cool antennas. I want some nice antennas to run on the bus. Got my 40 channel CB so I could be with the truckers. Brooklyn Redneck, coming through. Say Brooklyn Redneck, Brooklyn Cowboy, Brooklyn Wise Guy. I don't know what's gonna be my handle yet. I don't know. Dilly Buses. I don't know. So yeah, guys. So you guys got a nice view of Bird Bus. Bird Bus sales went out there, and I'm gonna have to go back there tomorrow. I gotta go get some parts. So I mean, if it's not too crazy, well, it's not crazy, but. Like, this week here is to, like, get everything together. So, maybe I might go back out there. I don't know. But you already know. I have to go sooner or later to pick up that bus when it's done. All right. So, man, I left the drill. Yeah, but I'm going to come and start putting up these. Put up my tinted windows. Yeah, I don't need to clean them. I mean, once the bus is done, I'm actually gonna have it like detailed. Like, I mean, I'm gonna spend $300-$400. Like, I want it to be immaculate. So that's, oh, and the AC now. You see there's only one unit in the rear, right? Nothing up front here. I got a side unit that I'm gonna mount here because the bus has two compressors. The two compressors actually control, two compressors, two condensers for that rear unit. But the back of the bus is gonna be cool. So I'm gonna do a side unit that's gonna cool in the front and like have one vent like towards me, you know? What else? That's it, it's my baby. Yeah, I could crank it up for you, but yo, this thing's gonna die. Well, I can't show you where I got the key. All right, let's crank it up. Let's hear the monster. Clack, 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 clack. I don't know. But that's no biggie, man. My pops will take care of that. That clucking noise. No, definitely, yo, we gotta change the seat. I'm gonna do a new steering wheel. Get a icy steering wheel. But what I'm gonna do, like one of the junk buses, I gotta take the steering wheel, but all of them, there's no horn. So I'll buy one at Trucking International. That's no problem. I'll buy it. Cause those pieces, when you pull them off, like in order to get them off, you gotta like break the clips, cause like it goes in and that's it. Once it comes off, that is no good. So I gotta get I don't know why they did that for. Fill up some air pressure. And look, I got two computers over here. They're good. Oh, hold on, here we go. Bang, bang. Alright, so the reason why I got those two computers, because I'm planning to do a fleet, you know, like three, maybe four buses, five tops. So I got a guy in the Poconos. He's gonna open up these, well basically, alright, the computer in this, we open it up. I want 75, 80 miles an hour on this bus. Set that, take that computer out, put one of these, put it back in, open it up, make sure it's good. Like, you know, I put back this original computer in it. But these two, I'm gonna unlock them and I'm gonna sell them big money, $1,200. Because there's a lot of like private companies who have old buses and they don't take long trips because the buses max out at 55. So then upstate New York and like them places, a lot of hills. You know? So with all them hills, like you maxing out at 55 and then when it's time for the hills, you're going like 35 miles an hour. 35 miles an hour up the hill. So a lot of these guys, they turn down them trips. So that's where Dilly buses come in. I got them computers, man. Computers, pew pew. Yeah, so I'm gonna unlock them. I mean, I'll keep them for myself, but listen, if somebody gonna give me 1200, hell yeah. 1200 cash money. That's it. No tax. That's it. No receipt either. Alright guys, so I guess, yo, that's it. The red light is blinking on this camera. And I'm about to, I can't even wash my hands. So I'm gonna go home, relax, upload this vlog, and then I see you guys tomorrow. So, laters.